COVID-19 vaccine. How does a vaccine work? The Pfizer vaccine is an mRNA vaccine that protects us against COVID-19. How does it work? Let's start by looking at the coronavirus. This is the virus that causes COVID-19. The virus uses the spikes on its surface to enter our cells. The spikes of the virus also help our body to identify the virus as an intruder. The vaccine works by showing our body the spike protein, so our immune system can prepare to quickly spot and attack the virus. To create the vaccine, scientists created mRNA, or messenger RNA, that contains the recipe for building the spike protein. This acts as a messenger carrying instructions to our cells. When we get the vaccine, the mRNA instructs our cells to build copies of the spike protein. They only build the spikes, not the whole virus. As our bodies build these copies, our immune systems kick in and create antibodies to fight off the intruders. We get two doses of the vaccine because the first dose starts to build our immune response and the second dose acts as a booster, so our immune system can remember and mount a stronger response when it encounters the virus. Once the immune system is primed, it will remember the virus for months or even years. If we encounter the virus in the future, the immune system will launch an antibody attack immediately. Nothing is left behind from the vaccine, our body breaks down the mRNA, and there is no possibility of the vaccine affecting our body's DNA. Find out more at covid19.govt.nz/vaccines.